once, they dealt with old-fashioned pirates, like Captain Jack Sparrow. Now, they have to deal with modern pirates who may look different, but they're just as nasty as they seek out merchant vessels for ransom. Ships of the Royal Navy are part of an international force which counters these attacks in the waters of the Gulf and the Arabian Sea. The sailors of the Royal Marines from the frigate HMS Montrose will show us how they disrupt the operations of these pirates, led by Jack Sparrow's Scottish cousin, Jock Spottle, about to attack the motor vessel Edinburgh Castle.
Tasks a Royal Navy team may be asked to undertake, as well as catching drug smugglers